And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. When last we left off, we were, well, here. I've done a lot of shopping. I've done a lot of grinding. After I concluded last episode, I grinded for somewhere between 2 and 3 hours straight. And kind of broke now, because the reason I was grinding, well, is to get Huey up to speed, and he's pretty good now. He's 22. He only died about 4 times. He stopped dying. He's actually good now, because some of the monsters out here, you know, were like, there's a couple of them that were one-shotting him for like 70, 80 points, and that would promptly kill him. So as far as shopping, we've gotten uses this sword, the ceramic sword. Sold his other sword. I think we got this before I signed off last time. Titanium gear. Okay, so that's relatively new too, but I think you guys might have seen it. Nothing. She's the only one who didn't get stuff. Rutger. He also has a titanium gear, titanium armor, and laser knife. A knife with a laser beam emitting hilt. Believe it or not, it's better than his sonic gun. And I actually had him and Huey using the sonic gun. So I sold those and got them both laser knives, and I got Huey titanium gear as well. And he still has the carbon suit, because I don't think he can wear that. I don't think anyone else can wear this titanium armor, correct? Let me just make sure. Wrong way. Oh my god, these people make it so I can't get through. Yeah. Yep, only Rutger. I was gonna say Rudo. The only thing I didn't get is I didn't bother getting Anne's stuff. I mean, I might put her in the party again later. I do like Anne. I already got her leather shoes that we're just carrying around. So that's that, and it was a lot of money. Basically, the titanium armor for Rutger, yeah, I did get that after last episode, and the gear. The gear is 1400, the armor is 5600, the ceramic sword for Eustace was 3200, and the laser knives, 4 of them, 2 each for Rutger and Huey, 4400 each. So 8,800 for each person. So that is why I did so much grinding. Maybe it was overkill. Maybe we're gonna be like, the next stuff's gonna be a little too easy. I kind of doubt it with this game. So anyway, when we do consult, Nay goes, what is it? Nothing. I'm just wondering if we should stop by the house first. Maybe we'll have another visitor. Sure, that's a wonderful idea. I'm glad you mentioned it. They're so happy. So now I'm gonna be smart. I think I already saved, but just in case. Incorrectly, come on. Okay, so now we're gonna run back. And when we're done at home, we can just warp back with a few technique points. Now, I don't know when that person becomes available, because we just got Huey. I'm not going to replace him yet. But of course, we have to go see who it is. We're at the... It's just a dungeon, right? Yeah, file systems lab. Okay. Trying to remember where we are. It's such a small amount that we can see on screen. You get to see them in action. I mean, these are not strong, but... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Before I forget... All uses his techniques. He already had these. Now we have powerful fire technique. Now fewer. He has a weak ice technique. Water. Just throw water on somebody. This was here. I believe the Zand was here. Gizan, I'm not sure. I think I showed you guys this one, the gravity one. Glands is a weak lightning. This is a really, really great spell. Giglands or whatever. Strong lightning technique. And now Eustace has the ability to, you know, basically give a dimate to somebody only with his technique points. Kirester. So that's that. Nay has a shifter now, she can increase a caster's attack power. This would be good for against bosses. And Hio, I never looked at his... All of his, yeah, he has a lot. There was a whole bunch in here when I started, and they were all combat, and now he's got a one or two that are non-combat techniques. So he's got all the basic, and he's got a strong ice technique, which actually looks pretty cool. Seizures, seals organism's special move, does not inflict damage, so it gets you from hitting you with that freaking master move they do. I've seen one of them. It's nice to avoid that, if possible. Genera, weak technique, accelerates aging process in one organism. And this is a stronger technique in all, but I think the one you target does the most. Vault, instant death to a single organism. I'm sure it gets some kind of saving throw or whatever the equivalent is. Drunk, decreases organism's accuracy, no damage. Limiter, I've used this a couple times, paralyzes organisms, really great for just 3 technique points. I think it lasts for like 1, 2, 3, or 4 rounds. Most likely 1 or 2. Shinparo, scares organisms away, does not inflict damage. I got this while we were, grinding. I'm not using it because I don't think that we'll get experience points so we scare away. That's what usually what happens. And he has the rest of the healing spell. His new ceramic sword. If we have that's all we have for techniques. I'm headed the right way, right? We'll get to see the boys attack with their new knives. Oops, I messed that one up. Nice. Of course these enemies are subpar at this point, so that's why we're laying waste to them. I want to check in here and see if anyone has anything to say. Like usual, if no one has anything new to say, I'll just fast forward all this. Rika says, I really, really want lessons from Maestro Aventino. It's the only way I can master the music technique. I'll be at a total loss if I don't learn it. There's no one else who's mastered the technique. We have. Or Ralph has. Oh, Mother Brain, please save us! She's not gonna save you, she's gonna doom you if nothing else. Alright, we're done in here. We have a visitor! Hello, are you Yusus? I am Amia Amirsky, a counter hunter. Rudger says, a counter hunter? Yes. In this world, some hunters are good, and some are bad. As opposed to what other world? It is my job to quietly send the bad ones to an early grave. Yes, in a very low cut, well, bottom as in low cut dress. You need not worry. Only evil hunters are my prey. You're Rudger, right? Rudger Steiner, correct? How do you know my name? Come on, are you serious? You're more famous than you realize. Is there any hunter who doesn't know your name? As a counter hunter, it's impossible for me not to know who you are. Makes sense, right? Unlike you, I'm not very good with firearms. However, I am skilled with knives and boomerangs. Cool, they are selling boomerangs in the Xeno or whatever place, city that we were just in. You seem very reliable, Yusus says. Well, I'd like to help you out. I won't be a third wheel or interfere in any of your affairs, so what do you say? Make yourself at home. Alright, so I'm gonna change members so I can just take a look at her and see what she's got and stuff. So you have Anne and Amia. Now what's interesting is that Amia is also known by I forget. I have it written down somewhere. Cause I can't remember all these names, all the different. Especially these guys. Crap, I don't know. It's funny, this song always sounds like, turning Japanese, don't you think so? Oh, here it is. Anna. What confuses me is that Anna is the North American name for the Japanese name Amia, and Amy is the North American name for the Japanese Anne. So you've got Anne on one side and Anna on the other. That's what confuses the hell out of me. Anyway, that's who that is. Status. I don't like the way they drew her very much. So her face is a lot more sketchy than the others. Don't you think? It's like a different artist, maybe. So job is counter hunter, and of course she's level 1 and has all her stuff. All she has is a knife. No techniques. So that's that. Not gonna bring her with us. I don't know much about the character, to tell you the truth. So I'm gonna change back anyway. I might pick her up later. It's just... What? Huey is pretty... pretty useful. Should we talk to the director again? And then walk around and talk to everybody again? Amia Amirsky? She has a reputation of being an adept counter-hunter. We have contracted her for several missions, all with excellent results. However, according to our records, she did not make any arrests during her last assignment, conducting raids on native Motavian thieves. She failed that mission, which is very unusual for her. In fact, it is her first failure. In light of this, perhaps she's lost her touch? My advice to you is don't bring it up. The investigation of Amadas is important, but I'm still concerned about Shelly's location. Report back immediately if you find anything. I'm counting on you, Eusis. Only you can prevent forest fires. Why was so much energy siphoned from Amadas to the biosystems lab? What is happening to Amadas? I must remain calm. I don't know if I have any information that can help you, but I will try to answer any questions you have. I don't think she's going to have anything new to say. We checked her again last time. So let's talk to everybody, I guess, and we'll head on. And there was nothing new. I don't know if I should bother checking the other towns. I kind of don't think so. There hasn't been any, like, major... things going on. We just... another person came to help us. That's it. And there we are. Let's top off here. Off screen, of course. I was grinding and reconnoitering around the area. Reconnoitering. So I know where to go. Towards that way is another bridge. Leads to a beach, kind of like this one, only on kind of, I guess, the west coast. And there's a broken bridge there. Should I bother? Yeah. I'll show you guys. If we're lucky, we'll get attacked by those huge tree vegetation things. It's pretty awesome. And they give off a lot of experience and money. You know, I think with Huey, he misses a lot. Maybe he's not a good enough level to be using the knife. I might just have him go to attack level 2 for a while. Oh my god, still? That might just be him. He might just miss a lot. At least he did 10 points of damage on the level 1. Better than 0, because he keeps missing. Right, so we're here. Here's this broken bridge. The bridge is under repair. Please wait until repairs are completed. I'm not gonna hang out here too long. Oh, mosquitoes. because we need to head to the Roron Dump, or whatever they call it. Bunch of Matavians there. I'm not sure if it's an actual dungeon. I guess it is. That's better. And we're heading back to all we keep coming across are those mosquitoes. Oh, I have to go up and across, right? Yeah, it's been a while since we healed up here, so where the hell are we? I think we're headed back. I went the wrong way. Oh, here's the city, okay. I didn't realize where I was for a second. So, we need to go this way. Oh, it's down around that way. Never mind. Doing fine. Okay, we need to go this way. Okay, this is the Roron Dump. So there's two entrances, actually. I'm gonna go through the north one first because it's quicker. I mean, what we're really looking for is not here, but you know we're missing something too. We need the polymithril. That's what we need to do here. Well, I'm just gonna check out the north way then. It's pretty simple. Just gonna get a few items. We're really looking for, I don't know, there are encounters here, okay. Flying Pedra. We need to give the polymetral to a Mortavian down here. He's in the south entrance, all the way down the bottom. These things are not a danger. The ants are more of a danger, and we've encountered them before. They're cool looking, though. I'm wondering how exactly they fly. I'm pretty sure he didn't miss as much with the sonic gun. So maybe he's just not, hopefully, you know, maybe he'll grow into it, or he's just not good at using it in general. But his attack went way up, I don't know. Anyway, so we are on the basement floor 1, so we need to go to go north. I'm not sure on which. Right here. 1200 meseta right there. Nice, huh? And I just want to see what this looks like. It's basically, it's garbage. A vision sphere. Cool. 76. I'm gonna blast it with something here. How about a strong lightning technique for you? And in case it's still standing, here we will use this Saganera to accelerate its aging. Nope, that was all she wrote. There's just garbage inside. Funny. Okay. So that's one area. And where are we? Oh, I'm looking in the wrong place. So we need to go south. I guess past all this. East. Oh, not that east. It's a little more northward, huh? That worked out well. I like that. What I use? G-glands or whatever? Nay level's up 51 now. This way. Right, right. There's two elevators and we want to take... There's one here, too. But that's... This one leads to a dead end. Well, it goes down to the next floor in a closed-off section that has just another thing with garbage inside. So we're going to take this one after this battle. See how well the fire does. Ah, not effective. Uh-oh. Oh, it missed. 12 points. I think we can get it with level 1 attacks, let's see. 8. Yep, done. Okay, so we want to take this one. And now... southwest. To get a slicer. I'm not sure who can use this. I haven't seen it in any shops. I wonder if it's for Amia. Either that or it's not a... it's not a weapon? Throwing metal weapon attacks all enemies. Okay, this is probably... her boomerang style thing. So we'll save it for her. Okay, so we're out of here. We need a polymetrol, and I'm not sure where to get that.